nerds. Oh, wow. What? Oh, hey nerds, Jared Bear here. This video, like, I clicked on it. I'm actually started playing. There's music in it. It's a minute and 20 seconds. It's called Kylo Ren Animal, as I just discussed in probably my last video. I don't know where I'm going to put these in. One of my favorite Star Wars characters, Adam Driver, backpack, the new trilogy. Okay, let's get that. I hope you guys understand that. Even the last two movies were, he backpacked. So this is called Kylo Ren Animal. Very quick reaction to this because I really wanted to watch it, but I'm like, I'm doing all the other reactions. Might as well throw this in there. And so yeah, remember guys, if you enjoyed the video, to drop a like and subscribe to the channel, notification bell, because I am posting videos all throughout this month and probably March on a daily basis. So come back, hang out with me. Let's not waste any time. Let's get straight into it. Would help if it was full screen. Wait a second! Jesus, he's gonna jump right into it. All right, we're going back. There's a song in here. It's gonna get probably taken down. Get out of here, Tim Davis. He cut his head clean off. Dude, Kylo Ren is, oh, he's so good.
We can rule together and bring a new order to the galaxy. And
together, you and I. Oh, what an edit of cutting him saying that and then cutting to Anakin talking to Padme. Oh, that's so good. Oh, oh, bro, can we? Oh my God, I have cold chills. Look at that. Look at this. Look at, oh. Man, Vordeal, shout out you. Holy hell. That was dope. So I'm going to put this, as always, guys, the link to this video will be in the description box down below. Spoilers to all the other things I'm reacting to right now. So yeah. Dude, that cut of, instead of Rey, it was Anakin, bro. That's good stuff. Oh, big stretch. That is, God, dude, I love Kylo Ren so much. I love Adam Driver, and just in general, as do most of the population. So yeah, that was Kylo Ren Animal. That's all I have. I don't have anything else to say. I've been doing so much Star Wars stuff, you kind of see the same clips over and over, but the way that was edited and the Padme thing, I love Star Wars so much. Ain't that right, Jerry? Jerry gets it. He understands. His little scale, your little mohawk thing. What's it doing, buddy? Anyways, that's all I have for the video, guys. As I said in the beginning, like, subscribe. You know the stuff. You know the drill. Leave a comment, brother. Leave a comment. Tell me who your favorite Star Wars character is. But yeah, that's all I got. So as always, make sure to check back for gameplays, commentaries, news, and updates. Later, nerds.